that. Eating some yellow corn that I cooked up. And I put some classic Caesar salad dressing in it. Tastes good. Then I'm gonna eat blueberries. I'm gonna eat some broccoli and cabbage with classic Caesar's salad dressing sauce. You know? Gonzo beans, broccoli, and cabbage. I put some salad dressing sauce on it.
Like I said, men don't choose when women choose men. It is up for a woman to choose a pleasant man. Women choose men. So all you men who believe in game and confidence and swag, that's bullshit. All of it's bullshit. It's all fucking bullshit. Confidence, swag, all that's bullshit. Women only go by two things, looks and money. Women judge a man based on his looks and what he has. That's all women care about. Like I said, women are shallow people. No woman can ever love a man for who he is, ever. So I don't get caught up into all of that be yourself shit. I mean, I never understood why God could tell certain men that, oh, if you want women to like you, just be yourself. That's bullshit. That's fucking bullshit. That is a lame ass. That's lame advice. That's really what it is. It is lame advice. Just be yourself. You first gotta be a woman's type. You first gotta be good looking to her. I don't understand why so many men can't understand that. You first gotta be good looking to a woman. It is about looks. Confidence, loving yourself, having pride in who you are. That doesn't mean shit. It doesn't mean shit. And that's why I can totally admit I don't like myself. I hate myself, and I hate I ever was born. But on that note, I'm going to conclude this video. I am so fucking tired of people talking about be yourself. I feel that is the lamest advice that someone can give a man when it comes to attracting them. Oh, you want women to like you? Oh, just be yourself. What kind of shit? There's one thing that I can say about myself as a man. It's just being real with the world. Being real with myself, too. What I think of myself as a man.
Tell you guys.